Ladies and gentlemen, we know God made trees and the birds and the bees and seas for the fishes to swim in. We are also aware that he had quite a flair for creating exceptional women. When Eve said to Adam, "Start calling me madam," the world became far more exciting, which turns to confusion the modern delusion that sex is a question of liking. For female allure, whether pure or impure, has seldom recorded a failure. As I know and you know, from Venus and Juno right down to La Damo Camellia. This glamour, it seems, is a substance of dreams to the most imperceptive perceiver. The serpent of Nile could achieve with a smile far quicker results than Geneva. Though we all might enjoy seeing Helen of Troy as a gay cabaret entertainer, I doubt that she could be one quarter as good as our legendary, lovely Marlena.
I'm going to sing you a few songs I sang in my pictures, a few I sang for records, and a few I sang during the war. I'm going to start with one that I found right after the war in Paris and brought it over to America and became quite famous. You all know it very well, and I love it very much. La Vie En Rose. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur, une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, me l'a juré, pour la vie. Oh, et dès que je l'aperçois, alors je sens en moi mon cœur qui bat, des yeux qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui se perd sur sa bouche. Voilà le portrait sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie. Oh, et dès que je l'aperçois, alors je sens en moi mon cœur qui... The next one is a song from a picture called Destry Rides Again. The Boys in the Backroom. Go see what the boys in the backroom will have and tell them I'm having the same. Go see what the boys in the backroom will have and give them the poison they name. And when I die, don't spend my money on flowers and my picture in a frame. Just see what the boys in the background will have and tell them my sight. And tell them I cried. And tell them I died of the same. And when I die, don't buy a casket of silver with the candles all aflame. Just see what the boys in the backroom will have and tell them my sight. And tell them I cried. And tell them I died of the same. And when I die, don't pay the preacher for speaking of my glory and my fame. Just see what the boys in the backroom will have. Tell them my sight. And tell them I cried. And tell them I died of the same. Now the next one is from a picture called The Blue Angel. It's not that one. We sing that later. This is called Lola, the naughty Lola. They call me Naughty Lola, the wisest girl on earth. At home my pianola is worked for all it's worth. The boys all love my music, I can't keep them away. So my little pianola keeps working night and day. They call me Naughty Lola, the wisest girl on earth. At home my pianola is worked for all it's worth. Now I'll tell you a secret, don't hammer on the keys. For little pianissimo is always bound to please. Lola, Lola, jeder weiß, wer ich bin. Sieht man nur nach mir hin, schon verwirrt sich der Sinn. Männer, Männer, keinen küss ich hier. Und allein am Klavier singen die Zahlen nicht mehr. Wir haben die Naughty Lola, the wisest girl on earth. At home my pianola is worked for all it's worth. My boys all love my music, I can't keep them away. So my little pianola keeps working night and day. They call me Naughty Lola, the wisest girl on earth. At home my pianola is worked for all it's worth. Now I'll tell you a secret, don't hammer on the keys. For a little pianissimo is always bound to please. one is a ballad. It has been written for me for a record. It's called Look Me Over Closely. Look me over closely. Tell me what you see. A lady likes to look her best before she pours the tea. You will see a diamond-studded gown that makes the evening sun go down. Look me over closely. Tell me what you find. But don't get over anxious. I'm not the marrying kind. I'm a port in a storm. You're a harbor where it's warm. In my arms you will hide from the great big world outside. But when you come to see me, don't try to change my way. You have a part within my heart, and it will always stay. There's room for all, there's love for all. But please don't blame me if you fall. Look me over closely. Tell me what you find. But don't get over anxious. I'm not the marrying kind. Look me over closely. And then make up your mind. And darling, please remember this, I'm warning you, before we kiss, look me over closely, 'cause I may be the marrying kind. Now, the next one is a song that you know. It has been sung first and very often by a great friend of mine, a great singer and a great musician, Richard Tauber. Frag nicht, warum ich gehe, frag nicht, warum, was immer auch geschehe, frag nicht, warum. Ich kann dir nur mehr sagen, ich hab dich lieb. Das Schönste im Leben wollte ich dir geben. Frag mich nur nicht das eine, frag nicht warum. Frag nicht warum ich weine, frag nicht warum. Wir gehen auseinander, morgen küsst dich einander. Dann wirst du nicht mehr fragen, warum. Das Lied ist aus, das ich für dich gesungen beim letzten Klang ward mir nach dir so bang. Das Lied ist aus, die Melodie verklungen, nichts blieb von der Musik zurück, ein Echo nur von Liebe. Frag nicht, warum ich gehe, frag nicht, warum, was immer auch geschehe, frag nicht, warum. Ich kann dir nur mehr sagen, ich hab dich lieb. Das Schönste im Leben wollt ich dir geben. Frag mich nur nicht das eine, frag nicht warum. Frag nicht warum ich weine, frag nicht warum. Wir gehen auseinander, morgen küsst dich ein andere, dann wirst du nicht mehr fragen, warum. This is a song from a picture I made over here. For Hitchcock. It was called Stage Fright. The Laziest Girl in Town. It's not 'cause I shouldn't. It's not 'cause I wouldn't. And you know, it's not 'cause I couldn't. It's simply because I'm the laziest gal in town. My poor heart is aching to bring home the bacon. And if I am alone and forsaken, it's simply because I'm the laziest gal in town. Though I'm more than willing to learn how these gals get money to burn, every proposition I turn down, way down. It's not 'cause I shouldn't, it's not 'cause I wouldn't, and you know, it's not 'cause I couldn't. It's simply because I'm the laziest gal in town. Nothing ever worries me, nothing ever hurries me. I take pleasure leisurely, even when I kiss. But when I kiss, they want some more, and wanting more becomes a bore. It isn't worth the fighting for. So I tell them this, it's not 'cause I shouldn't, it's not 'cause I wouldn't, and you know, it's not 'cause I couldn't. It's simply because I'm the laziest gal in town. The following one is a very, very old American folk song. It has been heard first or written first or heard off in the 17th century. It's called Go Away From My Window. Go away from my window. Go away from my door. Go away, way, way from my bedside and bother me no more. And bother me no more. I give you back your letters. I'll give you back your ring, but I never forget my own true love as long as songbirds sing, as long as songbirds sing. Go on, tell all my brothers, tell all my sisters too, that the reason why my heart is broke is on account of you, is on account of you. Go on your way, be happy. Go on your way and rest. But remember, dear, that you're the one I really did love best. I really did love best. Go away from my window. Go away from my door. Go away, way, way from my bedside and bother me no more. And bother me. The next song is the very, very first song I ever sang or ever recorded. I have to sing it in the original language because no English lyrics were ever written for it. But I tell you what it's about. It's about a girl calling her man on the telephone, telling him to come over. If he's not free in the evening, the afternoon will do. Johnny. Johnny, wenn du Geburtstag hast, bin ich bei dir zu Gast die ganze Nacht. Johnny, ich träum so viel von dir, ach komm doch mal zu mir. Nachmittags um 3:30. Und Johnny, wenn du Geburtstag hast und mich dein Arm umfasst die ganze Nacht. Johnny, dann denk ich noch zuletzt, wenn du doch jeden Tag Geburtstag hättest. Johnny, wenn du Geburtstag hast, Hatte mich bei dir zu Gast die ganze Nacht. Johnny, ich träum so viel von dir. Ach, komm doch mal zu mir nachmittags um halb vier. Oh, oh Johnny, wenn du Geburtstag hast und mich dein Arm umfasst die ganze Nacht. Johnny, dann denk ich noch zuletzt, wenn du doch jeden Tag Geburtstag hättest. Now follows a song I sang during the war. I sang it for 3 long years, all through Alaska, Greenland, Iceland, a little bit of England, France and Belgium, into Germany, into Czechoslovakia. The British soldiers picked it up first in Africa, and they made it their own. Lady Marlene. Outside the barracks, by the corner light, I'll always stand and wait for you at night. We will create a world for two, I'll wait for you the whole night through. For you, Lily Marley, for you, Lily Marley. Bugler tonight, don't play the call to arms. I want another evening with her charms. Then we will say goodbye and part. I'll always keep you in my heart. With me, Lily Marley. With me, Lily Marley. Give me a rose to show how much you care. Tie to the stem a lock of golden hair. Surely tomorrow you'll feel blue, but then will come a love that's new. For you, Lily Marley. For you, Lily Marley. When we are marching in the mud and cold, and when my pack seems more than I can hold, my love for you renews my might. I'm warm again, my pack is light. It's you, Lily Marlene. It's you, Lily Marlene. My love for you renews my might. I'm warm again, my path is light. It's you, Lily Marley. It's you, Lily Marley. Last one, and this is the inevitable one. Mm. Falling in love again, never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it. Love's always been my game, play it how I may. I was made that way, I can't help it. Men cluster to me like moths around a flame, and if their wings burn, I know I'm not to blame. Falling in love again, never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it. Falling in love again, never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it. Love's always been my game, play it how I may. I was made that way, I can't help it. Men cluster to me like moths around a flame, and if their wings burn, I know I'm not to blame. Falling in love again, never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it. I told you this was the last, so all I want to do is thank you very much and thank Noel very, very much for the beautiful film.